What the hell is wrong with you, Duncan?
Whatever.
Oh my god, these niggas stupid.
In this world, I am strong.
Hell, maybe what the fuck is wrong with you?
Who are weak? Welcome to your nightmare.
Oh my god. Hell, stop talking about your basement, nigga. Seth, what the hell is wrong with you this time? Are you dumb? Uh-oh, Seth. Uh-oh.
My helmet's stuck.
You can do a bitch, whatever.
Yes, I took the liberty of activating the child lock on all your VR helmets, so escaping will be quite impossible.
You will be an asshole, are you? Definitely. Look at you. Who's he even talking to just watching that nigga hell do some shit?
The greatest show on earth!
Hello? I know I don't like you, but still, I like you. I give a dumb man, okay? Oh my god, look at that Duncan Egan and nigga Seth. Man, Seth is a dumb man. Shut up, please.
Afraid so. Harold has full control of our virtual
reality. Let me know I don't like you.
Reality.
I don't really like you.
Harold can only control us in the VR.
Yes. Said, but please shut up.
Yes, I'll just close my eyes inside my helmet so I don't get
confused. You still fit my choice, so shut up, please.
Okay, not so hard.
What the
there
fuck are you
like
doing
all my
this time? Are you easy? Hell, what the whoop? And the fuck are you doing, nigga?
I think I'm a better
drone.
I can't see.
Of course you are. You're a bitch, whatever.
What was that?
It's easy for FedEx. Okay.
Help!
Of course you deserve that, bitch. Why are you having an easy for your bitch?
Question. I can't see. But I think I'm stuck under
the car. Get, I'll call you the
devil
for your bitch.
Not strong enough to lift the car in real life. Yes, you are.
Hell, I don't believe you.
Harold, you've always been strong enough.
I don't care, Izzy, what you said.
You can do it in your mind.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, okay.
Look at her. She's really a fucking asshole. Hell. Come on, hell. You can do this, nigga. We all like it.
Welcome to online learning again.
Oh,
kids, as you all know, our VR component has been permanently.
permanently canceled thanks to you know who. And speaking of Arrow, he told me he'd like to apologize for taking over our VR world like some kind of unhinged maniac. Yeah, you deserve it, Harold. Put it up in the bitch. You deserve it. You really deserve it. Look at this nigga Owen, Corey, Duncan. I don't even have that nigga Harold. His wife is probably my favorite.